Oh, what was that? Whew. Whew. That was one ridiculous nightmare. Oh, I gotta stop drinking. Okay. How the fuck did I get here? Break the... Break the loop? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Nope, that's there. I'm seeing it. Ah, man. Who are you?
Who am I?
My name? Son of a fuck! What the fuck's my name?
Machine pistol. Why do I know this? Oh, okay.
Oh, great. Of course you are. Okay. Feels familiar.
This place is mine.
Shiny. Makes me feel funny.
Well, this is creepy.
Blackreef. Must be the low season. I made this, I think.
I don't know any damn code. Yo, hello? What the? Colt? Hey, is my name Colt?
It's gotta be it, right?
I don't feel like a Colt.
Alright, Colt, let's go find this code. That felt too easy. I've done this before, haven't I? Already got full ammo.
Part of me has always been here.
Hello?
Idiots yet?
It's
Julianna, in case you didn't remember.
Okay, look, I don't know what I did last night. Exactly. But if you could just,
Wait, what? What did you say?
I think we know each other. We know each other, don't we?
Yes! Finally! You're back! So, how much do you remember about me?
Well, it's a little hazy.
What do you remember?
My name's Colt.
About me?
You want to kill me for some reason, and I already know some fucking code, which I don't, and there's this
you
loop.
You wanna break the loop, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Look, if you don't try to break the loop, I'm just going to kill you over and over again in increasingly violent ways until you do.
Fine, I'll break your fucking loop, and whatever I did to piss you off, I'm sorry.
Still there?
You never said that before.
We dated, didn't we?
Just go inside the library. You need to see this.
Right. I'm in the library.
Whatever you do, don't pull the lever.
Wait, what? Hello? Shit. Oh, shit! What?
Ugh, you always fall for the same old shit. Just once, please, can you try? Try your hardest to make this interesting.
Whoa. What the fuck is this?
Carnesis! You're gonna give me that attitude? You know, I usually make it easy for you, you ungrateful prick. But... this time I'll let you see yourself out.
Yep, we dated. Why are you doing this? What did I do to you?
Oh, you don't remember. How about that code? You remember that yet?
I don't know the code! Okay, here goes. You gotta be shitting me! Are you? Listen!
Me?
You wrote it on Blackreef. You already know the code.
What the fuck does that mean?
Colt, hello? Are you dead yet?
What?
I'm waiting.
Pull me up!
Postcard, dumbass! You wrote it on the Blackreef postcard! You understand? Okay, I'm gonna drop
wait,
you now!
Wait, no! Wait!
What the fuck?
No!
No! I just dropped myself! What kind of fucked up world is this? Okay, postcard. Get the postcard, get off this beach! You gotta be kidding me. Up, Dom. All right. Let's, break some loops.
Colt, you're never, ever going to break the loop. It's absolutely impossible.
You want me to break it? You don't want me to break it. What do you want from me?
I want you to not sub.
Okay. It's been a pretty shitty morning. Or two, so I'm done.
With you and all of this, it ends. Today!
You don't even know where to start.
Up, Dom! Obviously.
I have just learned that Colt has betrayed us. We'll be on high alert with restricted leisure until he's dead. So, let's kill him quickly, okay? And remember... Have a fulfilling day.
Oh shit, I'm gonna need some more ammo.
Why would someone put this?
Whoa!
What the fuck?
Wow! Okay. What is this supposed to be? It's cold and weird. Okay. Here goes. Dorsey Square, second floor. Dorsey Square, second floor. Dorsey Square.
I asked you to do something different, Colt, and you decided to go to fucking Up, Dom?
How do you know where I am? You got cameras all over
the radio tower tracks your position, and you always act so surprised. Like I wouldn't know exactly where you're going.
I don't even know where I'm going.
Dorsey Square is just down the road, cliffside. Let me guess. Second floor.
Sounds like you're angling for an invite.
So you can show off your little beer tap again?
Different me. This Colt's done talking to you.
By the way, everyone recognizes your stupid jacket.
I like this jacket.
Personally, well- welcome you to the first day of your new forever. There's only so many hours before the festivities tonight, so get outside and have some fun today.
Does it nag me to get up in the morning and, I don't know, close the toilet seat? Some future this is.
Your aunt does that?
Hey, fuck you, man.
Well, better a false alarm than a real one.
Already got full ammo. Good.
Thank you.
is supposed to be my place. Kinda uptight. Wow. Pretty. Never give up. I won't. These guys are obnoxious. I compliment people all the time. So the loops run from a control room. And this is too easy. Way too easy. Useful for redecorating. Or silent headshots with pneumatic prejudice. Yeah. Need it. Thank you.
Those tunnels run underneath this entire island. That's how I'm getting to the complex. You gonna call me like this all the time, Julie?
Julianna.
I give approximately zero fucks about what you call yourself.
But you did. Once. We used to be friends, Colt. Can't you
read? Oh, so that's why you told everyone to kill me.
But I'm the only one talking to you. So what does that tell you?
That I hang out with the wrong people. All right. Control center. Shut it down. Freestyle, Updom, this whole place is connected through those tunnels.
Thank you.
Huh? What?
Don't need it.
Scientific testing ground. We are going to be studying this for a very long time. So if you have any ambition of manpower's life in my department, you will give me what I want. And what I want is updates on the anomalous energy output. On the hour, every hour.
Of course, Dr. Evans. However, considering that one of the Eon program tenets is follow your fun, I was hoping to perform some actual scientific testing on our first day.
Trust your visionaries.
Yes?
Also, one of the three tenets. Designed so even a protozoan paramecium such as yourself should be able to memorize them.
What? Oh, looks like it's a real tea storm of energy down here. It's 239.
Whoever's second in command over there, kill this idiot. Now.
Oh, come on!
What?
You'll be back tomorrow.
This is how you want to spend first day. There's nothing to achieve here. She does all the research. We're working in a glorified thermometer.
I'm not hearing any gunshots.
What's the third tenet?
Protect the loop.
And this is fun. That felt good. VN value is 646553.55.
Okay, gotta be a switch. Around here somewhere. Oh, this looks like it does something important. Show me what you can do. What the?
Welcome, Eternalists. This is Igor Serling. Have you ever wondered how our beloved time loop functions? Long ago, the Isle of Blackreef experienced a cataclysmic event which tore the fabric of space and time. We call this tear the anomaly. I founded the Eon program with the visionaries to protect and study the etheric imbalances of this phenomenon, and thus, you must protect and study us. Visionaries, follow the three tenets. If the loop is threatened, refer to the LPP.
LPP? LPP sounds powerful. Could do some damage. Yeah, let's go get the LPP. Thank you.
Oh, you wanted me to answer?
I want to know if you figured out who you really are.
Oh, that's easy. I'm a drinker, occasionally a drunk, man about island. Everyone knows me, everyone hates me, handy with a gun, quick with a joke, I dress well, and why the fuck is everyone wearing a mask?
You forgot to mention your little hagama thingy. You'll get there.
It's a heck of a jig. I'm done playing this your way. It's the cult show from now on.
Okay, all aboard, sweetie. Choo-choo.
I said cult show, not cult. Fuck it. Next stop, security office. Choo-choo.
with.
I'm feeling just fine. Okay, LPP. Where's the LPP? Wait a fucking second. I made the LPP, which means it's in my flat back in fucking Updom. Julianna. Julianna, you there? Julianna, I remembered your name. Whatever.
Is next to the stage.
That's it. That's all you've got?
Please die.
What? It's gonna be spectacular.
I'm freezing my ass off looking for Colt. Barely fucking spectacular.
We should take him alive and strap him to the fireworks. What? Just a thought.
Is slowly setting on the cliffs of Blackreef, but don't fret, our bag of water.
already got full ammo.
Thank you.
What?
Busted! Good.
They all wore the same masks. Shit! Anybody?
Shit, 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 shit!
Julianna!
You don't call me, I call you.
Where's my LPP?
I'm not done. This isn't your show, it's mine. I run this place. You want out? You gotta go through me.
That what this is? Some sort of hostile job takeover.
The head of security protects the loop. The opposite of whatever it is you're doing right now.
Cool! So I'll just do your old thing then. What was that? Writing hacky bullshit for a bunch of dickbags and I don't...
Looks like somebody came by to say hi.
I'm not finished yet.
I locked the door so the two of you can get acquainted.
What? Doors!
Two little tunnels. Brilliant design, really, and all courtesy of the captain.
Wait, shit! Fuck this! Gotta lock my tunnels? Then I'll just have to unlock them.
Thank you.
All right. LPP. Safe. Gotta get to the safe before her, and then I got the LPP. I don't better be a gun. Ah, shit, fuck. My weapons are gone. Same day.
Which means I already know what's going to happen.
Yeah!
And I'm sick of waking up on this fucking beach. What? Am I supposed to do this every day for the rest of my life? Fuck that! I'm breaking this loop.
The visionaries. Why? I wanted to protect them from each other. From Julianna.
What?
Very impressive. I'm clapping with one hand.
Don't stop there. Put them both together. The body count is gonna get high.
You got me and a few others, but you really want to kill everyone on the island? Not efficient. You start to feel kind of bad.
I feel fantastic. Thanks for asking. And if you try that ambush shit again, expect the same outcome.
Yes, welcome back.
Alright, hit your button hard, get the safe, LPP, break the loop. Let's go. Never gonna get used to that.
Hey.